guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reviewing two of my favorite face masks I'm using it currently. The first one is the L'Oreal Pure Clay Soothing Mask, and the second one is from The Body Shop, the British Rose Plumping Fresh Mask. That's what it looks like. So let's go ahead and have a look at how I use them and what do I think of them. So the first one is the L'Oreal Pure Clay Soothing Mask. It detoxifies your skin, it soothes it, it's very good for sensitive skin, it's formulated for sensitive skin. It has a slight, light fragrance, but it's not overpowering, so it's very lovely. That's what it looks like. So you put a thin layer on after you cleanse your skin, you leave it for 10 to 15 minutes, and then you can take a cloth with lukewarm water and wipe it off, and then you see the results instantly. Your skin is cleansed, is detoxified, is soothed, is very, very moisturized. So it's a beautiful, beautiful mask. Very, very affordable. You can find it in any drugstore. Very affordable, beautiful, beautiful mask. Love it. My next mask is from The Body Shop. It's the British Rose Fresh Plumping Mask. There you have it. This is the packaging, what it looks like. Let's have a look at the consistency. It's looking like a jam. It's very runny. Let's have a look. It looks like putting a jam on your face. It's very interesting. It smells beautiful. It smells of fresh rose petals, which I think it has inside. It also has rose essence, rosehip oil, and aloe vera. The result that gives you this mask is a fresh, plumping, and glowing appearance to your skin. It's very glowy, very dewy appearance. It's a beautiful mask for that if you want to use it. And it smells amazing. And it's 100% vegan. I don't know if you're aware, but the soap is 100% vegan, this mask. It's a beautiful, no parabens, no silicones, no mineral oil, nothing like that. It's a beautiful natural mask. It's a beautiful, beautiful product. I really recommend it. It's affordable, it's around £18, but you can always find it on offers when Body Shop is on sale. It's the best time to go and stock up skincare and body care because I love the product. It's very, very beautiful. So it soothes, it tones, it gives you a glowy appearance. Beautiful, beautiful. Another thing I want to mention, it's a bought from them there, the brush. That's for the mask. So you are basically what you do, you put some on and you apply all over your skin, a thin layer, so you don't use as much when you use this. So it's a beautiful, beautiful brush for your masks. I never used the brush before, so now it's my first time and I really love it. I don't regret buying it. I really, really recommend it for you guys to get a brush for your face masks. I use it for the L'Oreal as well. So you just rinse it off and then you can use it the next time. It's so, so beautiful. So this mask, I recommend to use it 2 to 3 times a week. So what I do, alternate between them. So I used this one and then after a few days I use this one. So I alternate between those two. They're my favorite at the moment. That's what I'm using currently. And I love all face masks basically. But anyway, that was my review for today, guys. If you enjoy this, please subscribe to my channel and I'll see you in my next one. Bye bye.